We get it. Bright data services are great, a huge proxy pool, variety of tools and flexible plans, but high prices and complicated tool management are a bit of a pain. So why not look at the Bright data alternatives? And in first place, we've got Oxy Labs. It's the closest Bright data's competitor in the premium segment, but with the largest proxy network in the world. Now, Oxy Labs offers all main proxy types, mobile, rotating ISP, and static residential proxies. All IPs usually score at the top during our performance tests, but here's the overview of our latest research. Just like Bright data, Oxy Labs has got a really solid lineup of scraping APIs and developer-friendly web unblocker solution. Based on our scraping API research, Oxy Labs scrapers seem to be outpacing the competition. Plus, all of Oxy Labs' tools are a breeze to handle. The dashboard is designed really conveniently and include proxy management tools like a proxy rotator, a Chrome browser extension, and even an Android app so you can use your servers on the go. And the best part? You can integrate the scraper as a proxy or an API. On the other hand, Oxy Labs doesn't offer a no-code scraper like Smart Proxy, for instance, and while the prices are slightly lower than Bright data's, the entry threshold is still pretty high. The cheapest residential proxy plan costs $300 for 25 gigabytes of data, while scraper API plans start from $99, and not everyone is willing to pay that much. A better price per value option is Smart Proxy. While the provider has a smaller IP pool compared to Bright data and doesn't offer ASN level filtering or ISP proxies, their residential IP network spans over 195 countries. Proxy performance is competitive, with residential proxies being the fastest in the market and data center proxies catching up with Bright data's pool. But there's more. Smart Proxy also boasts award-winning customer service and seamless proxy management. Users have access to an easy-to-use dashboard, Chrome extension, Firefox add-on, and even address generator tool, where you can generate and customize sticky IPs from the provider's endpoints. With residential proxy plans, you'll get an anti-detect X browser, which is pretty crazy considering they don't charge a dime for it. And for web scraping endeavors, there's a no-code scraper and a collection of scraping APIs. We tested the latter, and API's performance shined with 100% success rates with various targets. When it comes to cost, a gigabyte of residential proxy data costs $12 with a pay-as-you-go option. Subscription plans start at just $80 for 8 gigabytes of data, and that's a significantly lower entry point compared to Bright data with a smaller price per gigabyte. Similar situation for their data center proxies and scraping APIs. Subscriptions are significantly cheaper, but when scaling plans, Bright data becomes more cost efficient. If you're all about precise geo-targeting and ASN filtering, go for SOAX, S-O-A-X. The provider focuses solely on proxies and has a pool of over 5 million residential IP addresses and 3.5 million mobile proxies. Even so, that's enough to cover 150 countries worldwide and allow for flexible sticky sessions. Those can be of any custom duration within the range of 6 minutes, and all adjustments can be made on a very simple dashboard. The proxy pool performs quite well with around 99% success rate. And well, what about the speed? Here's the real deal. Residential proxies average out to 3.55 seconds response time, which is pretty speedy. Yet mobile proxies respond after 4.95 seconds, a little bit slower than Bright data's pool. Despite that though, the overall performance is still very solid. SOAX offers monthly plans based on traffic that are cheaper than Bright data's services, but still not as budget friendly as Smart Proxies. One thing to note is that SOAX factors in the number of ports accessed simultaneously. So the most basic plan for mobile or residential proxies at $99 gets you $99 worth of ports and 3 or 8 gigabytes of data. You can also opt for additional upgrades like shorter rotation intervals and more whitelisted IPs for an additional fee. Another provider, Zeit, is also a great alternative to Bright data's scraping tools. From Scrapy Cloud, a service that hosts user-made scrapers with a free starter plan and a professional plan for $9 per unit monthly, to the Smart Proxy Manager, offering advanced web blocking services for a mere $29 a month. But the real star of the show is the Zeit API. This comprehensive tool combines residential and data center IPs, a proxy manager that adjusts rotation and retries automatically, a cookie collector, a scriptable browser, and a scraper. The API supports 19 locations, and it even has a system that tries to match the location with the URL that you provide. In our testing, the Zeit API shined when it came to Google scraping, with a success rate of 99.47%, and it performed exceptionally well in social media scraping at 98.4%. Though inbuilt parsing is off limits, but you can always build a parser using CSS selectors. Price-wise, both Bright Data and Zeit offer subscriptions or pay-as-you-go plans, but the Zeit API offers better value for your money. Plans start at just $29 compared to Bright Data's $500. So if you're looking for a budget-friendly solution for your scraping needs, Zeit is definitely worth checking out. Provider links, like always, are in the description below. Be sure to explore the free trials and give each service a try. But if you're still wondering which one to choose, you can watch our other provider comparison video, and maybe that'll give you some clarity, and I'll see you there.